You are that IPL will be held this year.
Let's stick to the postponement at the moment. We'll see.
But that's reschedule of the IPL. The
what is the priority of the BCCI? What is the priority of the BCCI? The game, the safety, looking at the current situation.
Because priority is safety, so we postponed the game.
Wait and watch game adopted by the BCCI as well as the franchisees.
We'll see what happens.
And tomorrow's meeting, what can we expect from that?
Let the meeting happen. We'll discuss with the franchise.
And the remaining 19 days that have been lost, will it be curtailed? Double headers? We'll get more double headers?
It's too early to answer all this. So we'll decide, we'll plan everything. All will depend on the situation. So we'll plan everything.
Franchisees are happy with the decision?
And nobody has a choice. Even the board doesn't have a choice.
But does this mean that IPL has been suspended till April 15?
Suspended.
Won't start on April 15, right?
We'll see. We can't answer so many things so far.